Welcome to a very special Coffee with Keith. I'm at the port of Mazatlan in Mexico, literally at the port. And today we had a wonderful opportunity, Martha and I, to spend the day being toured around by the CEO of the port, a friend of ours. And it was a wonderful opportunity to see Mazatlan really from a native's point of view, and it was just a wonderful day. We got to see his office, which is off there in the distance, so he can view all of the port and the happenings that are going on here. Both cargo and passenger ships and ferries come in and out of the port. Mazatlan is an exciting city with wonderful places to eat. Boy, did we eat. We had some fresh seafood right on the beach. It was just a wonderful, wonderful day. I have a friend in the cruise industry that often says, you know, there are big ships and there are small ships, but the best ships are friendships. And I truly believe that. So my message for you this week is friendships. How are you cultivating your friendships? Friendships provide the memories that truly, truly last. They are the best souvenir that you could ever have from a destination or a place that you visit. Cultivate those friendships. They truly will last a lifetime. So until next week, this has been a special Coffee with Keith. Don't forget to visit my website, keithpowellspeaker.com. And I'm going to enjoy a special coffee, actually a glass of wine, as we are about to set sail for Puerto Vallarta on the beautiful Oosterdam Holland America cruise ship. Until next week, bon voyage.